So this is an old train depot. And of course, they've got the little engine that could, but now can't no more. I wonder how many people traveled through these things over the years. And yes, it does have a little red caboose.